Giant Man, Winter Soldier, Scarlet Witch. This set is filled with Marvel characters that have fought against the Avengers at some point, and that's not even counting the famous Civil War. Hey guys, Jeff from TTPM here with the LEGO Marvel Super Heroes Superhero Airport Battle from LEGO. This is an 807-piece set, number 76051, that builds a Quinjet, air traffic control tower, and airport vehicles. The set comes with the six minifigures of Agent 13, Captain America, Iron Man, Scarlet Witch, War Machine, and Winter Soldier. There's also an Ant-Man micro figure and a buildable Giant Man figure. The Quinjet has a cockpit for one minifig and a hidden stud shooter that drops down by turning the knob on top of the ship. There's also a rear cargo door with a rope that a minifigure can grab. The tower has three levels, including the control room at the top. There is an explode feature on the ground level. Just stick the Ant-Man micro figure into the mouse hole and the cargo boxes in front of the tower pop out. And there's an exploding wall on the second level. Kids can build and play out whatever Marvel adventures they want with this set. The minifigs also make it very collectible and a great addition to an existing LEGO Marvel collection. The set is for LEGO and Marvel fans ages 8 to 14. We think kids as young as 6 will like playing with the completed set and minifigures. Fans and collectors over the age of 14 are probably going to like this one also. It comes with a comic book and LEGO's clear and easy to follow instructions. It should take most LEGO builders about 2 hours to build. The Superhero Airport Battle is available now, so check it out. For where to buy and current prices, check us out at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more reviews every day.